Because the argument is,
oh Lord my God,
only the lyrics matter.
When I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars.
Worshipful.
I hear the rolling thunder.
Appropriate.
Thy power,
yeah,
throughout the universe.
We're thinking about God. Let's change it.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
Is there anything wrong with that? There actually isn't.
How great.
Not my favorite, but it doesn't violate anything.
How great thou art.
Change it.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to me.
How's this one?
How great thou art.
Huh? Not sure anymore?
How great thou art when Christ shall come, with shouts of acclamation.
Are we worshiping?
What joy shall fill my heart?
Has the music pulled you from God already? It has.
I shall adoration.
This is a hymn.
And there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior.
Sorry. Isn't that what it makes you want to do, though? Maybe not that silly.
Sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
Love ballad, yeah.
How great thou art, how great.
How about this one?
How great thou art, my God, how great thou art.
Is your heart going fast?
How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou art.
Don't ever let anyone tell you. It's only the lyrics that matter.